Soon, the McLaren and the Porsche were ready for some shakedown laps. And for these, we decided we'd drive each other's cars.
Straight away, I can tell you that this doesn't have the brutality or the savagery of the McLaren. Because it has rear-wheel steering and four-wheel drive, it feels secure and safe. And that gives you the confidence to play about. If I went round this corner, this fast in the McLaren, a lot of poo.